Yo, people. Hello, hello. We are here doing some Minecraft stuff. Ooh, it is laggy as all hell though on my computer. I mean, that's normal though. Which is why I don't usually stream this stuff. Alright. It's so fun. Level? No, not yet. Okay. Oop, there we go. Oh, man. Hope y'all doing alright. Work on the rail system for today. Well, this is the start. Okay. Alright. Let's just start one side. We'll come back and do powered rails afterwards. I gotta look up how much for powered rails will be a big thing for us. Oops. There we go. And then we're going to be doing that side here in a minute. We're going to do the other side first because there's a lot of it. Honestly, I don't even know if I'm going to have enough powered rails. But I know I can go make, or not powered rails, but normal rails. But I know I can go make more, so it shouldn't be a problem. And then we're going to make this place look all beautiful. Which is what my goal is for this session. Okay, if you missed the last stream of me and, I mean, I'm almost tempted to keep this, but I don't have the blocks to fix this here. Wait, yeah, I do. This is why we grabbed so many. We'll just put the andesite down for right now, because that'll look nicer. And that's going to bug me, so let's just do that. Okay. But yeah, if you missed the last episode, it's up on YouTube now, so you can go check it out. Along with the new Sims playthrough and some RimWorld stuff that I was working on, some CK3 stuff that I was working on. So. Why do I put barrels on this side? Alright, well, we're gonna have to collect these barrels as we go anyways. Nope, I need the actual barrel here. There it is. Just gonna put this barrel here and we're gonna fill it. We'll come and take all the stuff out of this here in a bit when we start doing the floors and all that. We were doing a lot of work down here. It took us a while to get all this stuff done. Oops. Alright, let's get the main rail set down and then we'll do powered rails later. Because I don't know how much power rails, plus I gotta go steal some redstone from Trent anyways. You know what? Sure. Why? Because I think it's funny. And it will bother the living hell out of Trent when I do that. Another barrel? Really? Okay, well at least this one wasn't nearly as bad. I'm gonna come back through here and pretty much empty all these barrels and take them with me, but for right now this will be fine. And if you're wondering why the stonecutter's here, you'll find out once I get all these rails laid. But first we wanna get this all done. Man, I actually don't think I'm gonna have enough rails. This is gonna take a lot more. I have to go get more sticks and stuff. I mean, I have plenty of iron, so I'm not too concerned about doing this. But we're gonna have to definitely go get more power. Oh, okay, we hit the wall, that's fine. For right now, actually, you know what? Oops, nope, that's not what I want. We're just gonna do this because I know it'll bother Tren, and I'm all about that. Okay, gotta love the lag. Okay, there we go. And then we're gonna come up here with it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go get more rails. Holy hell. I was not expecting that. Alright, well, not too bad. One thing I should have brought was my own cart, but that's fine. We're gonna have to go up to Trent's place anyways to go grab some stuff, so. Because I want to go get his redstone so that way I can make powered rails, because I think I have enough gold. Oh shit, nope, not while it's lagging this bad. Please no. Nope. That's not helpful. Fucking goddamn it. Come here, creeper. Ow. Okay, we're just gonna go sleep in Chasten's place real quick. Because this is just god awful. I mean, I don't wanna die down here, so. Chasten needs to go ahead and get a damn little hut over here. But he's offline right now, so. I am the only one on today, and my connection's amazing, as always. God damn it, now I've got skeletons trying to shoot me and all that. Alright. Let's go crash in Chasten's bedroom. Alright, perfect. Now let's see if we can get over to Trent's place. Ooh, whoa. Lag spikes all around us. God damn it. Okay, lag, seriously. Oh, this is turning out really nice. I don't know whose bar this is, but it looks nice. Alright, we need to get on top of Trent's mountain, because I need to go steal, I don't know, maybe, I'm thinking 3 or 4 stacks of redstone blocks, so, and we should be fine. Okay. Just so I can get up to his mountain. Alright. He has it set up so that way guys like me can't get up there easily. I mean, I could earthbend my way up, but, you know, earthbending's a lot easier to go down than up, to be honest. Alright, redstone. Nope. No, no. That's iron. Nope. No. That's wood. Actually, I will take his few rails he has here. Diamonds, redstone. Okay, let's take 3 stacks, and I'm gonna take what power rails he has, and we're gonna try and work out on this. Alright. And Trent's been working on his sheep farm slowly but surely. It's coming together. Which does remind me, we actually have to go deal with our Minecraft chores later, because I have a house I want to build. Today. Maybe I'll do that for a YouTube episode. I don't know. We'll see. But for right now, we are gonna go down here, over here, and there we go. Okay. So what I'm actually gonna do is bring it up here, and then we're gonna, let's say, replace this and this with a powered rail. It's going to go on top. And then that should go red. Yeah, and that'll take you all the way down. So that's fine. We'll have to extend this roof later, but that's no big issue. Go one here. And I think it's one every 5 blocks. Let me see, what is the distance for powered? Distance for powered rails. On is one every 27 blocks for utility carts, 26 for normal rails. Okay. Alright. So 1, 2, 3. You know, I can just do the math here. Alright, so we're at 64. What's 64 plus 26? 90. Alright. Okay. So we'll put one at 80 here. Alright. We'll put another one. I'm gonna say here just because of the fact that we do have that issue of that going down, and I'm not willing to fix it. Alright, so we're at 100, so that's 126. Whoa, that was some lag. I don't like the fact that that's gonna lag me, so I'm gonna put it here. And that is at what? 120, so that's 146. We'll go at 141. Alright, so 141 plus 26 is 160 something. We'll go at 160, that's fine. Oh yeah, I remember this area now. Alright. Alright, 180 is right about here. Oh, I just realized we're gonna have to put some powered rails going up that hill. Oh, damn it. Let's go do that before I forget. Because that is something I should take into account. To get up this hill is gonna take a lot, so I'm gonna say every few. That should work. Oops, nope, wrong thing. Alright, there's the block. We'll see if this is going to be enough. I don't know if it will be. We're going to find out together. Alright. I got an email. What's going on? Just some DoorDash stuff, which I'm not using, so. I don't know how effective this is. I'm not really doing any sort of count, so we're going to have to find out later. But we're definitely going to need to go make more powered rails here. Thinking here. Because this might be a little overkill. But I guess we'll find out when we get a minecart down. Oh my god, this is going to bug the living hell out of me. We're going to extend this roof. That's one of the main goals after this. Alright. Just so I can keep track of this stuff down. Alright. And we have another 44 rails, which we'll deal with them here in a bit. Let's get up here. Server saved. Nice. I think one of the things we'll do before... Oh. We do, the other side is we're going to go ahead and get the crates emptied. 180, so basically 200 roughly. And then 220. I mean, I can see the end, but I don't think we're gonna make it to there with all the power rails we got. We need to make more. Okay, game, choose if I'm falling or not. Come on now. Okay. Oh, that was at 240? Yeah, 260 is next. Alright. Okay. 280. Yep, I had a feeling that would happen again. 300 will be our last powered rail. Okay. Okay. Well, what I can do for right now is start taking these with me, because we're going to go sort this stuff out as we're doing this. Okay. One of the things I definitely need to do is add some stairs here, which I plan to do later. But for right now, this works. There we go. Okay. Yeah, let's go find out what we need for powered rails after we sleep. Let me know if you guys can hear the music and if the stream looks alright to you. Let's go drop off all this cobblestone and stuff, and so on. Because what I can drop off, I will, and then I'll probably put the rest in, use. So, but this will fill up my inventory stuff, which is actually something I've been wanting to do anyways, so we need to get all this stuff filled up. Let's grab our gold, because I know I'm going to need a lot of that. Yeah, I'm going to smelt that gold since it's in here. Might as well. Dirt. Is there anything else I can drop off here? No, not really. Alright, let's toss the gold in there directly, because that gets me the points. I have to pee. So I'm gonna take a minute and I'll be right back, guys. Thank you. I am back. All right, let's go get our sticks, because I don't know. How do we make powered rails? Let's see. Okay. So, redstone, gold. I'm gonna need a lot of my gold here for this, because I'm gonna guess we're gonna need at least another stack and a half. So, let's get all of our butter. Oh no, I just need one stack of 64, I assume, so we'll keep the rest. Let's go get all of our sticks after we sleep. We'll check our chest to see if we have any extra, what do you call it? Gold. There we go. Because I think I'm gonna need more gold than I'm thinking of, so. No potions, no. Okay, just CDs. Alright. Let's go grab more sticks. Alright. I don't think we're gonna need more than a stack for right now, so I'm gonna say that's good. So I'm gonna leave the rest of my. Oh no, we're gonna need the iron, yeah. So let's get some more for the iron, because we're gonna need more rails than what we got. We can drop off our gold for the time being. We're gonna have to build like an actual treasury at some point. Maybe I'll do that down here in this thing. Alright, let's put our gold away. We'll leave the redstone here. Alright, so we need more iron rails, so let's get that. Let's see how much we can make from this. Okay, so that gets us another stack. I mean, we can work with it for right now. Let's see where we're at when we're done. Okay. I'm gonna leave our sticks here just because I don't want to deal with them, along with any of the other inventory crap that I don't need. We're gonna leave that barrel here. And, alright, that should work. Okay, let's keep going. And yes, I'm still wearing my full diamond armor for those who are wondering. Also, while we're down there, let's get a little crafting area, which I'm gonna dig out of the side on one of the things. Oh, God damn it, lag. Okay. One of the things I'm gonna go do here, because we're gonna, the design I've got up mind, I'll show you what I'm planning. So let me go grab the stuff I want. Okay. Damn, we don't have as much as I was hoping. I'm gonna have to do a bunch of like putting these things down in a row. But I'll show you what I'm thinking about doing. For a style. Okay. All right. So that should be good, and we'll go down like say four. I think that's fine, because I think that'll be at the point when we're stuck trying to go up. That works. We're gonna test this when we're done, hopefully, so. I'm surprised none of the guys have popped into VC today. Normally they're all up in here doing something. Oh, maybe they got bored, or maybe they got busy, who knows. So okay, so it should be this one. Forward to writing this and seeing how this does. Should be good. All right. So 20 blocks. Roughly. All right. Okay. 20 more. You know what? We're gonna do one here. Alright. Let's do one here. Okay, where's that? That's 3. Or that's 108, so. Oh, Wolf's playing Odyssey right now. I wonder if that means he's gonna join the Discord. Let me pull it up. He might. He is on his self-isolating. Oh yeah. You can see how many blocks we've done on this server. All of the stuff we've been doing. Yeah, it's been a lot. Alright, let's just put one, let's say right here. One here. And just in case, this one here. Perfect. Alright. So now that we've got that side done, we'll have to do the other side. Which means moving materials around, naturally. Ooh, that's a fun lag spike. Yep, there it is. Nope, not what I want. I want to eat. Alright. I'm going to build a little inner area here. Where I'm going to put some of the stuff down, so that way we can get it all easily. Alright. Boop, 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 boop. And this will let me put the stone cutter down for what I'm planning to do. Come on. Let me get this iron block. Because the iron block is going to go here. And then we're gonna do that. Yep, figured that would happen. Ooh, that was an interesting lag. There we go. All right. Choo-choo-choo. Alright. Yeah. More explosions of stuff. Okay. Oh, someone texted me. Nope. Just Amazon. Cool. Alright. That's fine and dandy. We'll put you there. Put the coal back in. Drop off random bones that I've got. I don't even remember those. Okay, so let's get our andesite out. Or diorite. That's what I'm looking for. Okay, so that's all we have from these. Alright, that's fine. So, I want polished slabs for right now. What I'm going to be doing, if you're curious, is the following. So we're going to mob-proof this to no other. Now, the big thing is going to be getting lighting in here, and I have an idea for that as well. So, don't you worry. So, it's just going to be a lot of placing torches on the walls and such. Oops. But I saw a design that I really liked, and I'm going to take advantage of it, so, because it was a really interesting design that I'm going to keep to. Now we're going to have to go tear all these rails up, which will be the fun part, because for the design to work, for what I'm thinking, you'll see what I'm going to do. Okay, though, for right now, let's get back to laying as much of this rail as possible. Because we're going to go get each of these barrels and bring them to that room that we were just working in. And we'll do the powered rails afterwards. So. Okay, well, let's get the barrel first. And then, like I said, we'll slowly empty these as we get the diorite. Jesus, where is this? Oh, there's the barrel. Thank you for that barrel. Okay. Because believe it or not, I actually am keeping all of this cobblestone for something. Oh, whoa, 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 game. Calm down. Okay, well, that's fine. I don't have any iron on me. That's unfortunate. Oops, nope. Ah, another barrel. Explosion. Okay. Once I've emptied my inventory of stuff, then all, or of rails and such, I will come back for that. For right now, though, we're gonna just drop this stuff off. Come on, give me the barrel. Give me the barrel. Nope. Nope. There we go. Okay. move some of this stuff over, make it a little easier to identify what is stuff I'm using right now. Ooh. All right, we are actually down to 33 rails, which isn't great. You know what? We'll put a random power rail here because we've already got the thing here. But we are gonna have to definitely go make more rails. Okay, yep, we definitely need more rails, so. Alright, so that's cooked up some gold, which is nice. I don't have a stone cutter down here, unfortunately, so I'm gonna have to go get some of this stuff over into there, but that's fine. Did we have any sticks? I don't remember if we had a lot of sticks in here. No, we did not. So we're gonna move on to phase two. While we can, let's grab all of this stuff. Okay. Some of those I'm gonna crack open later. I don't think we put anything in over these boxes, so that's fine. Alright, we're gonna run back. And while we do so, I'm gonna do F3. So we want to go up 20 blocks, which is roughly about there. So 20 blocks from here, please, is roughly about there. That's 148, so 165 roughly we'll go to. Okay. 185 roughly. God damn it. Alright. Give me your andesite, or give me your diorite. Okay. That's all I've got in here. That's fine. So 184. 204 is what I'm looking for. Roughly, we'll go to 200 here. That's the second time that's happened now. These are the old dirt holes that we were working in. Well, I was working in. Alright. 220, roughly, is the next one up, so. That adjust for a minute. All right, so this is at 220 roughly. Yeah, so we need about the same amount of distance. 240. You know what? We're gonna do one here. At this point, I'm tempted to just do the entire area here just because I can. You know what? Fuck it. We have the money. We're doing that here. I don't know why I didn't have the rails in here suddenly, but that's, you know, whatever. Tis what it is. Okay, 258, so we're gonna go to 270. Okay. And I don't have any more of these. That's good to know. So 310. So let's do one before that, just so it doesn't whip you off the track. And then we'll do another one after it, just so that way. Some days, man. Alright. So that's at 320, or that's at 120. Alright, let's do one here. Okay. Do one here. Oops. Need this anymore. Nope, well, I guess that works. Wasn't what I was trying to do, but that works all the same. That's interesting. Okay, well, whatever. Do it there either. Okay. I'm sensing a theme. Okay, and then there. Okay, perfect. And now we got 21 more rails to go sit down. Since I had to come back to grab all this anyways, that works out perfect to drop all this off. After this, I'm gonna need a bunch of birch trees, so that'll be fun. Okay. Alright, so we need to go another 20 blocks, roughly basically once this is almost out, we'll go at 15. So we'll have 6 left of these. Oops. Well. All right. Well, we're gonna put one there. Oh. Well. You know what? We're gonna do one here just in case. I have that one there, so say there. And then we'll do one here. And then block there. We'll see how we do on going up this thing. I'm curious now. Actually, we won't do two. We'll do a normal rail on that side. Boom, two, two, two. All right. Oh, don't tell me it's off center. It is. Motherfucker. I'm not dealing with that right now. We'll deal with it later. We're gonna go work on the other end, since I've gotta go get more, a few more redstone ones, I'd say at least another 12, and then, I think that's roughly it. Okay, I'll take the iron there, just for when we go make more rails here in a minute. Yeah. So yeah, 12 more normal ones and maybe like a stack, or 12 more powered and maybe a stack of normal ones should finish the job for us. And then these placed first. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to raise the roof up. That's fine. Ugh. No, actually, I don't have enough stairs. Huh, I'll go make more. That's fine. Let's go do the... Oh god, yeah, we're gonna... Let's bring these all up one while we're up here. And I'm gonna go back even one further, just so that way we have plenty of room. So two up. Did I grab that iron? I did, cool. So we can go work on our repair skill here. All right, yeah, we're gonna bring the roof back a bit, but that should be fine. But first, definitely going to work on some of this. All right. Thank you. I figure do one part as much as you can, then do the next as much as you can. Plus anything to cover up half these holes, goddammit. Since this is a group project and it benefits a lot of people, I might go and take over Chasten's land, or go and look in Chasten's chest and see if he has any birch. If he has a bunch of birch, I might just take it. I actually kind of like the look of those barrels sticking up every once in a while. I might make that part of the design. I haven't decided yet. That might be something kind of cool to do. Damn it. We'll see. Did my music stop? No, it's still going. Okay. Alright, perfect. Oops. But this will keep it from anything spawning in here, which is actually one of my big concerns as we're going through it. Okay. Alright, so we're out of slabs. Okay, so what I'm going to do is we're going to continue like with this in a bit, but we're going to go get the rest of the rails down so that way we can get that all done. So I'm going to store all of this because I don't need any more. Oh, wait, no, I do need powered rails still. Alright, we'll take that with us. Oh, we didn't finish the stairs, so this is going to get kind of annoying. Oh, well. Alright, that's fine. I'll deal with it later. Let's go head to our smithing room. And oh, we're gonna have to get some iron lanterns to do the pathways out here too. That's fine. Sucks there's no green slabs. That's something else that's, you know, would have been really useful to have. Yeah, let's go and sleep, and then we'll get a bunch of, like I said, we'll do 12 powered rails. We should be fine at that. And then, like, maybe a stack, maybe two stacks of normal rails. So, let's grab this stuff and get that going now. Okay. Alright. Thank you. We'll take that. We'll take this. We'll take that. We're gonna take one stack of you. Alright. Let's start with this. So one, I'm gonna say, I'll give it a minute. It's lagging. Oh man, no one's chilling today in chat. I'm surprised. Alright. And we're gonna go with as much as we can for this. So that should work. Alright. I will take the redstone back with me. Nope, not the quartz. We will leave the gold behind. We didn't need any more iron, which was nice. So we should be fine. And we will go ahead and leave the sticks in here for right now. We'll do the blocks in a bit, yeah. First, we finish the interior, and then we do everything else. God, I'm gonna need a lot of spruce logs for this design I'm thinking of. Ugh, it's gonna take forever. But that's fine. Not that I'm not used to it at this point. Okay. back up here, like I said, and deal with that in a minute. But let's first get the rails finished. Then we'll finish the rest of our decorating. And we're gonna go fix the lopsided rails up ahead. Oh man. But it'll definitely make this area look a little nicer if we get this stuff down. And then we'll get some like tinted glass or something like that and some stone to do like a little stone shop at the ravine. I think that'll be nice. And that'll be kind of the base of operations for some of the stuff. Okay. Alright, so it's one like that. There we go. And we're actually gonna... Oh, lag spike. Alright. So this would actually go... Yeah. Here. Okay. And so we're gonna go ahead and move all these over one. Which works for me. Oops, nope. And we'll see if this works in a minute. Probably end up coming back here doing is cooking some stuff. Yep, lag, massive lag spike. Guarantee it's gonna put us all the way back at the top. It worked, cool. So now all that's done. So we'll do a little bit of that. We're just gonna put these blocks back for purposes, and then let's just get these here so that way that's done. Perfect. Okay, so our next thing, oh yeah, we need to go raid Chasten's base and see if he has any birch logs. I'll look. Let's go look. Okay, because he might have some birch logs. I don't know. He might. It's like, there's a chance. Because there's a lot of birch around these areas, so. Don't even want to know. Use his ladder, go up, and let's check his wood chest, which I think is somewhere around in here. Lots of cocaine. I'll take his andesite that he's got, or diorite that he's got here. Not the kind of wood we need. That's all of his other stuff. Nope, that's his bone meal. I will give him his Ender Pearl because it's technically his. Wood. Oh, he doesn't have any. Mob. There you go, mate. Yeah, it sucks he doesn't. Here, I'm gonna give him what's left of these rails. And there. He can have the dust and he can have that. Cool. Alright, so since that's the case, we're gonna need to do something else. We're gonna have to get a lot of logs off to the side, so that's just fine. I just don't want to break anything he's using. So we might just go to our own base and do all that. We got Minecraft chores to do anyways when we're over there, so it'll take a little less time and we can just make bone meal that way. Are these cows still of Silencia? There's probably a few in here that are. My cows! And they got a nice little wheat farm going on over here. That's sweet. Alright. So, we're gonna take this back one. I would prefer to raise it two, but in his case, I don't think it's a big issue because I think we took it back one already, so. Laggy, I apologize for the stream quality on that. It's laggy on my end too, if it makes you feel any better. Alright. Oh man, gotta love a good Friday stream. After this stream, I'll probably take an hour break, and then maybe I'll do some Sims on the side just for you guys to watch, where I do like the D&D characters. Maybe we'll look at some Sims mods and see what we can find. And I'll start streaming at like 5 o'clock. Haven't decided yet. Okay, so with this all coming down one, this will also help us out with when we build the staircase up. So we won't bounce our head against the roof and cause us to slow down. So, I don't have a pattern yet for the ceiling on the stairs. I'll show you guys what I'm going to be doing, but if you can think of something, let me know. We're going to need a lot of birch logs for this one. Shouldn't be too much of an issue, though. There we go, that works. Perfect for what I was planning. Alright, let's leave this in one of the chests in here. I'm not going to do anything with any of this yet, so that's fine. Oh, I need to go get some of the iron and put my pickaxe to work. Or heal it up. Because damn. Our iron pick is just about done. I'll be doing my diamond pick later, but for right now, this will work. And I've got some other plans for the all the stone we've got. I'm going to turn it into cobblestone, or turn it into brick, and mess around with it, so. Because we're going to do some of these areas as like little houses and huts. So. Alright. Yeah, let me get that iron real quick. Oops. Come on. I have iron ingots on me. Oh, I grabbed the coal by accident. Oops. Repairs at 94, I'll take that. Let's get some of this cobblestone in here and cooking. And now we're gonna take all of this and we'll cut another, I don't know, a few more stacks of this. I'm thinking. Okay, we'll do two stacks of stairs now just to finish up the stairs in our area. Now we are going to have to go and clean this area up. So let's go mine our area down so that way it's ready to go. Plus we're gonna need to put more stairs down, so. The fun part will be doing all of the woodwork. That's gonna take me forever to do. But I'm looking forward to it. I think it'll be exciting to see how it comes out. Oh, we're about to get hit by a skeleton. I can hear it. Okay. This just makes it so you have a subway system out. Yep, there's a skeleton. Oh shit. Nope. Ow. That's fine. Do you want to shoot me? Go right ahead. I am gonna like run away from you completely and vanish from this area until daytime. Woo, it's laggy. Okay. Alrighty. Let's keep our work going here. Okay. I hear skeletons, and that's what worries me. But for now, at least we got that staircase done, so we know we don't need any more stairs over there. Which is kind of the point of the whole thing, so. And we'll get rid of these barrels as we move supplies, because I'll start moving supplies probably off camera and get those put down. Jesus, another barrel. Alright. I love that this one goes down a little bit. Just adds to that, like, mine feel. However, I will probably fix it later, just because. It's just gonna bug me and everyone else, so. Alright. Getting there, though. For what I was building. This is a bigger project than I was expecting. Like, no joke. Oof. But that's alright. We've dealt with worse. Oh, man. Get this going. Oops. I wonder who's all watching. If you're in chat and you're not a bot, say hi. I'm just curious on who all is in here today. Because I respond better to like conversation. If anybody wants to chat about anything, I mean, I'm happy to do so. I'm honestly wouldn't be surprised if Tren was in the chat. And then here's definitely where I'm gonna be building something later. Because we've got caves above us and around us, which will make things more interesting. Oops. Damn fall. Oh, I guess it's all bots in here. Alright. Hello, bots. How are you? We're almost there. Perfect. Damn, that lag spike. Jesus, man. It's not even my internet. It's just the server. Okay. Okay, and then let's put them on this area because it looks nicer. Oops, nope, we don't want it there. And let's fix that. Okay. Time to tear down these chests a bit. Yeah, I know. Thank you. We're gonna put them in the ones up here. Although in a minute, I'm gonna be dealing with these all going better. We'll put them up here for right now, even though it looks terrible. Which one of you has all my coal in it? I know I have some coal in here. Nothing that I put in any of these. Okay, well. Good, we've got some smooth stone in here. We got more. Just because. Alright, perfect. Alright, I will come back for you in a minute. But we're gonna destroy all the furnaces on the bottom because I am going to put things here and we don't need the crafting table anymore. Okay, we're gonna put all that up here. Honestly, it's probably, we don't need any of these, so I'm just gonna tear them all down. I can't remember why we made so many of them. Alright. Well, we'll slowly tear these down real quick. Since we're not using them for anything. We'll put them in here for right now. Ah, okay, the crafting table's already in there. Alright, yeah, let's get all this down. This is just a temporary workspace anyway, so. I mean, we'll probably will make a smithing room down in here, but. Which will be perfect, but. For right now, I don't need any of this stuff, and it's just gonna get in the way. Nope, let's go there. Oh, that one did have something in it. Perfect. We're gonna leave these barrels here for temporary storage because we'll come back to them here in a bit. And I'm going to take that with me. Okay. Don't need you, do need you. Alright. And now the main attraction. Gotta tear all these stairs out, and then we gotta put our actual stairs in. And I don't even know if we'll have enough stairs, so that'll be fun. We'll find out. Probably not, but we can always go make more. Oops, not what I wanted, but that's fine. We'll just put a block over it. No big issue. These cobblestone stairs are nice, but eh, they're just kind of a pain in the ass to deal with when it comes to a lot of this stuff. Okay. Let's get back down there and we'll start setting these down. We'll do the middle row first and then we'll do the outer rows. So, hopefully we have enough. God damn, that's twice. Man, okay. Okay. God damn it. Alright. Ugh. Really, lag? Fuck you. Hopefully, we do have enough, though, to at least get the center done, because we have the other side done. Thank you. Oh man. And I don't want to have to come back over here if I don't have to. I mean, I know I'm going to because we're going to be doing something later. But we need a lot of birch first before we can do what I'm planning to do. Although we will be doing the second portion of the plan here in a bit, hopefully. I don't think we're gonna have enough. We may have to go get more. That's unfortunate. Yep. We're gonna have to go get more. Ugh. Alright. How's this doing? So that's making well, that's going well, okay. Let's go back. Yeah, I think I've checked all these chests, so I don't think there's anything we have to worry about that's in them. And I haven't decided what I'm gonna do for the design for the rail system, like underground, or not underground, above ground, like where it comes out. I'll probably build a nice little building there. Okay. So we're gonna need at least another stack of stairs, maybe two. So let's just grab those and then. Am I out of... Yep. That sucks. But that's fine. We can deal with it. Let's finish up digging all this out. Because I want these stairs to stop hitting me in the head, and that would be nice to go all the way up where danger's probably going to be first, and then... We're gonna go get what's left of our diorite and basically start working on the pattern I want. And then I'm gonna figure out a way to get enough tree for this. We'll see. Mm-hmm. Oh man. But for those who are wondering where I got this pattern, if you're watching this now or you're watching this later on YouTube, go check out Fwip. He's a Minecraft streamer and YouTuber, and he actually gave me the idea on this one. So he's got some interesting systems, and here he has a rail system similar to this, so that's basically what I am copying. Okay. Oops. Yeah. Wanted to take that back one. There we go. Okay. And then... That works. Alright. We're gonna grab all the materials, because I'm still gonna use all these eventually. So... Alright. And we don't want to go too crazy right now with this, because if we do, we're going to lose our pickaxe, and I would like to be able to continue repairing it, because by repairing it, we're getting a bunch of extra stuff for it, so... Wait till we do all of our fishing leveling up. That's our next, gonna be one of our next big goals, is fishing stuff. So I might do like a whole stream just dedicated to fishing. Oh man, how joyful will that be? Yeah, we need to go fix our pickaxe. Let's go do that real quick. Oh, no diamonds on me? Damn. Let's drop off all of this. Okay. And we're gonna turn this into polished for now. Yep. Alright. Now that our pickaxe has repaired, let's get back to work on these stairs real quick. Please don't lag. No, damn it. Ugh. Good thing we're not doing this on... I actually was talking to the guys about doing this on a hardcore. I may end up starting a hardcore survival single player just to see how things go. But I definitely think that multiplayer is where it's at. Like, you get a lot more interest from people who, when you play multiplayer Minecraft, so... And the reason why we're taking this back too is because I'm going to do something with the top of this once we get some more blocks. Oh, for what I'm thinking of doing. I've got to come up with a design though for the roof still. Like the staircase roof. The one I have for down here is going to be perfectly fine. But we're going to have to go get more blocks for it real quick. And then I'll show you guys what I'm planning to do. But there are specific blocks I want to get for the railroad. Walls. Luckily we won't... Oh, we do need more stairs. We do have to go do the other side, so I'm gonna probably do that first before I do anything else. And then we'll start on the walls. Ooh, lag spike. Well, the most of the walls. We, like I said, we're still gonna need a lot of wood to do what I'm planning, but that's fine. Okay, there we go. Alright, but I'm going to do what I can with what we've got. So, let's go in here. Okay. Let's drop off this stuff right now. And then let's go back over there and we'll show you what I'm planning. Ooh. Not sure if gunshots or fireworks. I guess that's, you know, always the question. But, yeah. I have a design similar to what Flip came up with. Mine's gonna be a little bit more artsy. Yeah, I had a feeling there was gonna be places where this was gonna be an issue. Lag spikes, man. They always seem to hit at the worst time. And then you gotta go back and find the spots where it hit you. And the blocks didn't register as being put down. But yet they're taking out your inventory anyways. Okay, it looks like we're good now. Alright. Plus we're gonna take those barrels down here in a minute. Yep, more blocks that, again, same thing. I hate that that does that. Am I still bumping my head? I shouldn't be. I don't think I am. Oh man, damn it. I swear to God, if a creeper appears, I'm gonna be so mad. Okay, we need to light this up a little bit, just so that way I'm not getting spawned on. Cat. And I hate the fact that he doesn't light up anything to do with his farm. Alright. Well, now I gotta do these areas. Boop. Okay, and then there's this, there's that. Perfect. Let's do this side now. Oh, that's lovely. Oh, man. Fucking. There's just a slight lag spike every few seconds that, like, hits me when I'm going up these stairs that makes me click, or that has me end up with a block upside down, which is annoying. Okay, so that's done. Like I said, I haven't come up with the roof pattern yet. I'll figure that out when we go, but let's start on a pattern. We'll go to the other end. Thank you. Okay. Thank you. And thank you. All right, let's start taking some of these barrels with us. We'll take what we can. All right, we'll take those. That's empty. That's empty. That's not. That is. That's not. That is. Okay. Take what we can. Okay. And there's nothing else I can take. Okay. There's andesite in here. What the hell? We're gonna take that with us. All right. Anyways, and we've got enough for what I'm actually planning to do, so we'll start taking these barrels with us to slowly empty them out for the materials for what I'm gonna be doing with them. Okay. I'm not looking forward to having to do this for Cameron's place. I'm not gonna lie. This is gonna suck. Alright, and I have a crafting table. I do not have a crafting table. That's annoying. Did I grab a crafting table? I did. Thank you for that. Alright, so first off, we're gonna put the iron in. I'm gonna run to the restroom real quick while the iron cooks. And let's do the 24 blocks. Alright, let me run to the restroom real quick. I am back. Alright. So first off, let's make you into coal blocks. Actually, in fact, I'll take you as well and make you into coal blocks. Okay. Perfect. Let's set all this stuff in here. We're gonna take you out. I don't need you. I don't need any of this right now. Oh my god, yeah, let's turn all this into coal blocks. Okay, yeah, there's no reason to have all that. There we go. In fact, actually, let's put the rest of these coal blocks in here. Okay, we'll leave that in there. And then, don't have any place to store any of this. Let's take all of our glowstone out, which means we'll put that in there. And that's all, okay. Alright, perfect. So, here's what we're going to be doing for the pattern. I'm going to start it over here just to show it off. Okay, that's fine. We'll start it here. So, it'll be boop. And since it's going to be normally that, let's go like that. That, 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 that. And then we're gonna do, what's up? Yo, Red Star, how's it going? These in here, and then we're gonna put a chain here with a what do you call them? Actually, you know what I think I'm gonna do instead is this. Oops, damn it, fucking something like that. So let's do. Boop. And then we'll do what we can over here. Okay, because I don't have that much birch on me. Not much. Taking a break from Xenoverse questing. Nice. Glad to hear. See, I like that pattern. Now we just need a lot more of that, of birch. Which is going to take us forever to get. Because I think I have plenty of everything. Smoke break, lol. Oh man, I feel that. Okay. Let's do boop, 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 boop. Okay. And then let's do this. Okay. That, there, and there. I don't know how far I'm going to be able to get with the pattern, but I'm going to try to get pretty far with it. We'll put the glowstone in afterwards. Alright, let's go. Okay, and alright. One more over. Oh man, you've been enjoying these random Minecraft streams that I've been doing, Red Star? All my decorative skills being put to the test. All my patience being put to the test. Fucking lag spikes. Ugh. God damn it. Man, I'm gonna need to smoke at this rate. Although, tune in for tomorrow's stream where I may be getting so stoned that I am probably going to not be able to move. So that'll be fun. Yeah, it gives me some background noise and something to laugh at from time to time. I'm glad to hear. Glad to hear you enjoy the streams. Yeah, man. It's always nice to have, especially during COVID, to have someone to listen to. A lot of times what I'll do when I'm working is I'll just toss someone who's been streaming on and just listen in, not really do anything with it. All right. Let's see. Man alive, I'm already... Oh, that's why I'm hungry. I'm like, what? Why am I already hungry? It's 3 o'clock. Like, Jesus. Okay. One more. Oh, fuck me. I didn't remember to repair my axe. That's unfortunate. And I don't have any sticks with me, do I? I do not. Well, shit. Okay. I mean, I've got my diamond one, but I'm going to try and hold on to that. I don't have to repair it later. So let's go up and go drop all this crap off. Actually, in fact, let's go and fill our inventory with as much crap as possible and then go and drop it all off so we can trade it out. So I can slowly empty these barrels out. I'll leave that down here because I'll just make another one later. Okay, leave this here, leave that there because I'm going to make these into lamp turns later. Okay. Oh yeah, we'll take the bones too. Cool. And that's it. Cool. Oh man. Oh, let me leave the stuff I have down here as well. One moment. I always forget something. There we go, which means 2 more slots. Cool. Let's take all that crap. Alright. Let's go make another iron pickaxe. Because I'm too lazy. Although I guess I could just repair my diamond one real quick. I'll go do that since we're already up here. Yeah, man. I've made today's stream is my like has been made to be my project for this. I want to finish this railroad, at least the basics. So I'm just like, nope, we're doing it. I'm getting it all done. Damn it. All right, let's go ahead and drop off all of this crap that we have in our inventory. Do we even have any room for cobble? Oh yeah, we do. We have plenty. Cool. Alright, let's drop all that off. We'll cook the rest. Let's drop this dirt off. I need to do something with granite later. No idea what yet. Not that, you. I don't know why. Is anyone helping you? Chasten was, but he got he's busy today, which is why he's not on the stream. So, can't help today, unfortunately. Let's drop off our furnaces and our random chest. Yep, there we go. Yeah, that's the unfortunate thing is people have got busy schedules, so they haven't had time to come in and help out. There we go, cool. All right, what else did I need? We'll toss in the cobblestone in here because I just don't want to deal with it. Glowstone, that's right. That's what I needed. Let me take all my glowstone that I've got. We'll put the rest of this andesite in here. Cool. And then let's make some glowstone for today. There we go. We got 33. It's not much, but I can work with it. All right. One for one. For one. All right. Okay, we're gonna put that one up there. We'll do one here. No, actually, that one won't be done. This one will be. And then we'll do this last one with it. Cool. Yeah, unfortunately, no one else on the server, because Trent's grounded right now, so because his chem grades came in and they were not pretty. So because his chemistry grade came in, there's nothing he can do. And then, yeah, like I said, I think Chasten's just busy with his mom, because I think he's helping her out with something. So I'm just the only guy working today. And so that's what we got, which isn't too bad. Honestly, I don't mind it because it lets me get some pattern design going in here, which is one of the things I wanted to do anyways. So I do not mind. What I really wish I had a ton of was... birch. Ouch, Trend feels bad, man. Yeah, right? It's just one of those days, man. Really? Fucking goddamn you. Lag spikes. Yeah. Chem grades, man. He's not a chemist. That has been confirmed. So, it's been rough on him. He's not happy about it, which, you know, hey, it happens to the best of us, right? So, yeah, he hasn't been able to get on the server, and I don't think anybody else from the homies group, as Trent calls them, in the other server that he runs, have been on as of recent, so. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and do this entire area, get this dug out. Cool. Alright, one there. I was only a chemist when it came to causing things to explode and setting things on fire. Right. Feel that. Oh man. Okay. We will do this because it'll still fit. Alright. Damn it, come here. Oh my god, stop lagging for the love of God, this server, I tell you. Alright, boop boop. Boop, alright. Then back, there we go. We'll do that. I don't know why. It doesn't look great, but it'll work. Now we've got our little secret room here that we don't want to cover up yet, so I'll only be doing the half of this one. Okay. Because eventually I plan to use this area, so I haven't decided yet. Okay, so that's cooking up all that iron, which is nice. I'll store the iron here. Actually did get enough to make another glowstone block, which is good. Let's leave all that here. We'll take you with us. Okay. Boop. And we won't do anything with that. Okay. Right. Wait, why did my music stop? Did I? Yes, continue playing. Found some non-DMCA takedown material, which has been nice. Coming out nice. I'm liking it. Think this will be a real nice pattern when it's done. Definitely gonna have to go back to emptying the barrels, though. That's gonna be the major issue as we're going down here. But this will be a good pattern to work on for a while. Random tunnel that I just dug out for something. I can't remember what. I think we were digging out coal yesterday when we found this. Alright. I'm honestly, the biggest thing I'm surprised about right now is the fact that none of the guys have gotten online. Normally, I can't go into VC without someone harassing me. So, I'm kind of shocked. So I'm wondering what's if something's up. Maybe everyone just got slammed. I know Wolf is currently playing Assassin's Creed, so but he doesn't like being on stream very often, so that's just how Wolf is. God, this is laggy. If you want, I can harass you. No, I'm good. We're good, mate. No, you can just chill out. Have your fun. Alright, since I have no more glowstone on me, I'm not gonna continue this. I'm just gonna go set this in my little treasure trove area. Well, I guess we can finish. I mean, might as well. We gotta go get tons of birch anyways later on, so we can get glowstone as well. Which means I'll have to go find a mountain to level. Of just dirt and sand and rock. Okay. Yeah, tomorrow I'm going to be getting on stream. I'm looking forward to it because we're going to be doing, we're going to talk about doing Cards Against Humanity for a bit, so that'll be a fun time. 5.3k, nothing to spend it on. In what game? Xenoverse? Or, like, actual? Because, damn, man. Respect for the hustle. No channel points. Oh, yeah. Sorry, man. I got nothing for you there. I haven't done anything with the channel yet because if we hit 250 people, sure. I mean, we start getting regular people coming in. Yeah, why not? But I don't think I get more than maybe 5-6 people on stream at once. So. But my bank does look pretty good. Feel that. Oh man. Although I just went and I've been spending a lot on food as of recent, which has been my big downfall. Man, I've been just enjoying food so much. Been working left and right, been feeling good. I mean, this is the most viewers I've had in a while. We got 3. I call that a victory. I think half of them heard I was thinking about doing a hardcore series or something like that eventually. And like, oh, hey, you know, let's go check them out. To be fair, I can relate to all that. Yeah. Yep. Food, man. Food. Always food. All right. Plus, I've got my partner coming over tomorrow, so we're probably going to go out to eat. So. Oh, man, there's more dirt. I'm tempted. We won't go dirt hounding. I love it. We got 3 people watching me basically build a pattern over and over again. I feel bad for the content, but at the same time, it has to be done. And if it doesn't get done here, it'll be on YouTube. Eat the dirt. No. It's not eating it. It's just going in and just destroying it with my shovel. That's one of my favorite things to do is just use the Giga Digger, I think is what it's called. Giga Dig, whatever. And just slam out like the entire thing in a few seconds. But, yep. Oh, man. And I'm thinking after this, maybe here in, I don't know, like an hour, coming back with a sim stream, just like modded Sims. I haven't figured out what mods I want to do for Sims yet, though. That's been my big thing. But I am definitely debating that. Because I've already been streaming for 2 hours. Which just amazes me. But, you know, hey, someone's going to watch this on YouTube. Oh, I like Sims. So do I. I think it's fun. We, if you want to go check out some stuff, Red, you can go on my YouTube channel, which is linked down below. It has my, YouTube channel in it, and we've got YouTube videos going up of Sims for the next, like, 2 weeks. So, at least till the 30th. And it's, like, every other day. So, feel free to, like, sub on that, like, you know, just for, like, if you ever miss a VOD as well. That's where I put all my VODs for people. So, and if I'm ever doing something like weird or strange or something that I don't feel like putting up on YouTube, that's where it goes. Although I don't recommend the RimWorld stuff. You'll be bored to tears. I just do that stuff because it was something I wanted to do. I hear a zombie, but I don't see one. My favorite kind of zombie, the kind of zombie that's not here. I'm still debating on also if I want to bring back Pokemon Randomizer, since everyone seemed to love those when I used to do them. So, like randomized Nuzlocke, so that might be something I'll look into again. Man alive, how many more blocks of this? Okay, I can only handle so much of this. We're gonna go and start doing some chest emptying, because, man, I am getting exhausted from doing this. Like, I'm just gonna leave some supplies down here, and we're gonna try and empty out these things as quickly as possible. Get these chests emptied out and brought back to the base. I just can't work on this project anymore, I'm exhausted. Mentally, it's fatiguing me. Alright, let's leave all our andesite here. Or diorite, and then we'll take the cobblestone. I'm gonna leave the torches, I'm taking the iron. And then let's take all these extra barrels and everything else with us, because we're gonna use it for other stuff. Yeah, that should be fine. I'll make a couple blocks out of iron. Oh, well, didn't work out the way I was hoping. Oh, well. We're gonna have to build a storage barn. I think that's another big thing for me. Ugh. 100% sub now if you want. I do stuff randomly on YouTube, so hey, selfless promo here. Yeah, if you wanna PM me your channel, I'll add you to the collaborators for the channel. More than happy to. So, feel free to send me what you got. Alright. Whoa, that was a lag spike. Okay. For right now, we're just gonna put some random barrels down. We'll, fix it later. Well, actually, let's sort our stuff the best we can. I know I have no room for cobblestone, though, at this point, so let's just let this stuff go. Yeah, that's fine. And then let's go ahead and get some more of this coal listed in here. Alright, I'll, check that in a bit, Red. Thank you! Appreciate it. Alright, let's put our iron away. Okay, put our diamonds away. And then let's put some andesite in here that we had. Some diorite away, because we've got a lot of that. Some granite. Still don't know what I'm going to do with the granite later. Oh, we actually don't have. Oh, well. We'll stone cut this stone into blocks. There you go. And it will go in here. Perfect. Alright, we got coconuts on us, and we got some bones that we need to go drop off. We also need to drop off all these barrels, so let's go and do that. Coconuts are going to go back to the house, or back to the barn. I still haven't done anything with the sheep like building that I promised I would work on. Let's do that. Do we have anything for cocoa beans in here? We should. Huh. Well then. Alright. Let me go ahead and leave these bones here. I got a lovely bunch of coconuts sitting here. Fair enough, man. That actually got to me. Oh man, that was good. Alright. Okay. need to get a blaze farm eventually too. Oof, that'll be rough. I couldn't help but use a Lion King. Hey man, you're all good. I'd play Lion King music now for that, but you know how Twitch is with their TOS and YouTube is. Alright. Let's get all this, because we'll take it with us. And I'll leave this barrel here for more of the stuff we're going to use later. Let's grab all this. Wow. Man, if I didn't need so much birch. Disney is notorious for cracking down on that stuff. Yeah, that's a big issue. I might do a granite building over here with some, acacia wood. I think we don't have much left, though. That's the problem. I'd have to do a bunch of acacia tree cutting to do it. Something to consider. All right, let's go drop off all our stone. Stuff I know we have no room for anywhere else. Let me just leave it here. It'll get sorted later. Nope, no one ate. Dirt. Granite. Oops. Andesite, and then gravel. Oh, and we got some random flower. Okay. You know what? We're gonna put the flower. There. Alright. Let's continue to empty this thing out as best we can. I'll be doing a bunch of brick later for the wall, which will be nice. Oh, fucking seriously. I didn't mean to look at you. God damn it. Piss off. I'm gonna die. Lag spike. Oh fuck, I'm dead. Okay, we're good. Pick up random flowers. Pretty much, it's kind of how it always is. I don't know where I get them. I just find them randomly. All right. I mean, a lot of times it's because of the fact that I'll go around whacking grass and stuff while I'm running, because it ups my herbalism, so. But, oh, that reminds me. Let me message Chasten real quick. Oh, man. He's not even online. Great. Oof, lag spike. Oh, God, that's great. At red. When you get on later, I need tons of glowstone and birch logs. Alright. That will give him a job to do later on. Let's grab all this. We'll cook. What are we cooking right now? Let's cook some more cobblestone into brick, because I'll use the brick at some point for something. Alright, let's go get the rest of these barrels. Alright, and I'm full. One thing of cobblestone later. Oh man. Gotta keep running back and forth, because this is how inventory works in Minecraft. And I don't have a rail system set up to drop off or deliver goods yet. That's another project some other day. Not today. So I'm thinking about tomorrow evening, doing a Cards Against Humanity stream with Maya, Wolf, Tren, and Calvin. So if you guys are interested in that, let me know if that's something you'd watch. It'll probably be in the later evening, so 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock PST, probably 9 o'clock PST. So, But if that interests anybody, let me know. Alright, we're gonna cook all of this because I'm gonna use this all for the wall. Alright. We'll drop off our barrels here. Let's put away everything else. So, dirt. Andesite, lots of it, and some granite, and then redstone. Okay. I would totes MC Scott's watch that, especially if you're getting blazed. Oh, yeah. So, this is a pure weed extract that he wants us to drink, so we're gonna get a couple, two cups of coffee, and we're gonna split it. And I'm just gonna down it in one go. I'm not telling him though. I think it'll be so much fun. I think it's extract that he got from his own plants. I'm not sure though. All right. So, yeah, look forward to that. Okay. Let's go grab another barrel's worth of inventory. Hey, look, another random flower that we're gonna get. I just keep getting flowers down here. I don't even know where I'm finding flowers. Alright, that's all we can take. Okay. If I don't do this now, I'm never gonna sort all through this crap, so. But yeah, that'll be tomorrow evening, so assuming all goes well. Probably order up some meals and such. Sounds like fun. I will be hitting that bong toking all night long because it's party time. Because I got it. Yeah, there we go. I assume that's a song, and I don't know that song. So. we've got a lot of gunpowder actually in here. So let's drop off our gunpowder and some of our bones in here. Oh man, look at the amount of bones we have in here. Alright, we'll leave those there. We don't have any arrows or anything like that, right? No. Where do I keep finding cocoa beans? Must be the dirt I've been digging up. It's a song and movie reference. Oh, well. Did not know the reference. Alright. Let's put some coal in you. And all this cobblestone. Because we're going to need so much stone for the wall. It's going to be ridiculously large. I will have the biggest of walls. Alright, let's drop that off. Drop that off. That and that. Dirt. The song is Cypress Hill and the movie is The Mask. Okay, I've seen The Mask. I don't remember that scene, but you know, my memory's notoriously been known to be terrible, so. Huh. I might have to rewatch it. Alright, we're just gonna set all this crap in here because I'm not gonna deal with it. It's night, we're gonna go sleep. Place is coming together quite nicely. I'm actually quite proud. Okay. I think I own The Mask on DVD and Blu-ray, actually. I think about it. Oh, For the wall, I think I'm gonna do a cobblestone, a brick, and a cracked brick. That should work well for what I'm thinking. Or we could do a smooth stone, cobblestone, and brick. I think that'd be better, actually, yeah. We'll do that when we go over there again, work on it. I'm not gonna work on it today, but it is in my mind now. Okay. Eventually I need to build docks and all that. Ugh, there's so much to do. This world is going to be expanding a lot, and then we're going to get 1.17 and our world's going to be basically useless. Ugh, because we're going to have to start all over again. Although, to be fair, I've gotten, I think, like 27 episodes out of this so far, so for Minecraft. And that's not even counting, like, my if I cut my 2-hour streams down to 15-minute pieces, so... Oh, thank you. I see your YouTube channel now and the link that I just got in my email. Cool. Yo, DJ. How goes? Alright, let's see what we can grab from you. Is there anything else I can grab in here? Nope. Alright. How goes, DJ? You been doing well? I'm doing good just playing Kingdoms Reborn. It had an update. Ooh, maybe I'll look. I'll have to check out what the update is later. We'll see how I'm doing at the end of the month. Maybe I'll pick up the game. Or if someone wants to donate enough for me to get the game, I won't say no. I mean, I am a Twitch streamer after all. I don't even know if my donation thing works anymore, to be honest. I don't know if the PayPal still works. I'll have to check that. Oh, man. Do I mean bones? No, just coal. Okay, cool. Alright. Okay. Eventually I'll be setting up a chest system with a proper filtration system set up in it, but for right now this will work. Okay, that should do it for that chest. Let's leave our barrel in here, and then let's go drop off everything else. Oh man, let's see. So DJ, you've been enjoying the quarantine again? Oh shoot, we actually ran out of space for granite. Because I don't use granite in anything. I gotta find a new build for a granite build. Maybe I'll build a granite tower later. Or make a granite-based district. I haven't thought about it yet. I'll have to come up with some good color schemes. 2 more weeks to go. Oh, for the COVID stuff? And before you go back to work? See, I'm still working, left and right. I'm more busy than ever myself, but... and that's if they don't extend the lockdown. You're not in the US, if I remember right, DJ. You're... I know it's... if I remember, you mentioned Europe, I think. Build a statue of yourself and use granite for the hair. UK, that's right. Okay. I wasn't wrong. I knew you weren't in the US. I was like, because we're going back to phase one again. Yeah, maybe I will. That wouldn't be a bad idea. Let me see. Can I take all? Yep, I got all of it, so we're almost done with this. I mean, I got one more thing of crates down here. Okay. Time to bring all this stuff back with me. Anything in this one that's small that I can take? It doesn't look like there's anything in here I don't already have, or that I have a little of. Okay. So one more trip, and then I'm be done with moving the supplies out. And then I'm gonna start working on a little brick build. Maybe I'll do a granite and... Oh, what does granite polish well with? Granite, you can't make granite bricks, which isn't the only thing I don't like. If we could, if we had copper, granite would be so much easier to work with. Oh well. Yeah, man, that sucks. Hopefully they do reopen for you, so you can get back to work. I know you've been wanting to get back to work something fierce, so. I guess we could do like a, granite will clash really hard with the white. I mean, I could do granite for the under portion of the things. Maybe I'll do that just for something to do with it. Okay. Oh yeah, by the way, DJ, check it out. I got a new, I got my racing chair. I'm a proper Twitch streamer now. Now I just need two giant balloons to show off. Then I could become a Twitch thought. It's the perfect plan. Oh man. All right, we don't have any in here. Oh, this one's still deloading. Wow. All right, let's refill it up. I don't know how much I have in here, but we'll find out. All right, let's fill up the dirt chest. And then fill up andesite. And then we got more glowstone, thankfully. I still have more nuts to go and put somewhere else eventually. More barrels, more granite to toss in there. Yeah, well, you know what? Here, we're gonna take one of these with us, and then we're gonna take this stuff over with me. Don't worry, you can be a Twitch thought on CK3. You know, that's what I was thinking on Tuesday. Oh yeah, DJ, I know you keep up to date on this stuff. What is the latest journal on CK3's update that's coming out? The ruler design. Chicken eggs. Ooh, okay, and then more coconuts over here. Especially with the titty slider on ruler design. Exactly. When's that coming out? Have they announced? Is it coming up this Tuesday? Oh, I should also check my chest just to make sure. This Tuesday? Nice. Oh my god, look at my potatoes. Holy hell, we need a food place like no other. Let me go drop these off in my personal chest. I'm gonna build, I think that's what we're gonna do after this. We're gonna build a butchery so we can store our food, like every cooked meal. We'll do a restaurant at another point, but for right now, we're gonna do that for our food. I think that's my next build after we're gonna be doing chores, and then that'll probably be the end of the thing today. But chores will take me another hour. Alright, man. I definitely... Is it available for pre-order right now? Or is it only coming out... They haven't posted the patch notes yet, but they did say there's a new event and such. I'm looking forward to it, because one of my bigger issues with how it was looking in CK3 was I was getting kind of bored of the... just basic stuff. Like, I felt like it's very conquest-heavy now. So, I mean, maybe it's because I'm not playing it as much roleplay. Plus, I want to try a different area. I've only been doing Europe, so... I think I want to try doing Tibet next, or India. I think those are my next goals. Alright, let's go and get the last of our barrels. Oh man. Sweet though, I'm looking forward to it. Okay. Now that's just you being a worm. Maybe just a tad. Maybe a teensy bit. I am a peaceful human being. Alright. Oh, yes. I forgot how much you two love working together with each other. Okay, we actually need another barrel down. That's unfortunate. We've almost got enough room for everything. Alright, is that everything? Okay, so we've got almost all of it. Alright, perfect. I forgot how much you two love each other. God, I wonder what happened to... I haven't seen Pancake on one of the streams in a while. There's a few of the oldies that haven't joined back in a long time. I remember when we used to have like two viewers and called it a good day. Battle Brothers days when the DJ Cool Master family was going for kills left and right. No andesite. Okay. Oh good, it's gonna be dark. This'll be fantastic. Time to charge through all the stuff that wants to kill us. Skeletons everywhere, because we need to make the city more dense. Oh gods, don't shoot me. Oh, I forgot to put lights over there. Of course I did. Huh. Ugh. Alright. Plus, I know I'm going to go trade with Trent's villagers today if I get the chance, so... Alright, what do we got a lot of? We've got some andesite. Let's put that in there. We've got dirt. Let's put our dirt away. We've got some gold we can put away. I'm doing great just making Silent feel bad for being more warmongering than Gandhi on Civilization. How about you? That is not true. Alright, let's put this one piece of polished granite in here. Let's see, let's put more of our cobblestone in here. We're gonna fill these chests full to let them continue working. Alright. And then we need to go drop off this stuff at our mob chest. But first, we're gonna sleep so we don't die. It's sad because I used to play Civ all the time, and I played Gandhi. Oh man. Alright, let's drop this stuff off at the mob house, and then we'll continue on. And then, I think once we get that last chest, we'll go and harvest the fields, and then... From there, oh, are you serious? It's daytime. What are you doing? Oh fuck, ow. I need a shield. Yep, I definitely need to get a shield. Why does everything want to kill me? Okay. I'm playing Dragon Ball Xenoverse, doing a quest for skills and trying to reach level 70 to train Kakarot. Wow. I knew that was gonna happen. I saw the flying is not enabled, and it's like, boop, yep, you're kicked. It's like, fuck. Seriously? Okay, rejoining. Wait, oh, okay, it gave me a compass for a second. I was worried. Cap, there we go. Flying is not enabled. We have literally the Korra mod on here that lets us fly. Okay. Let's go get this last chest real quick. And then harvest the fields. The mighty fields of Silencia. Well, actually, it's technically called the Sandy Talon, but, you know. They don't know that yet. Alright. Take all that cobblestone. Perfect. I wonder if I should do some like a mega furnace one of these days. What do you guys think? Should I do like a build like a mega dwarven smelter? Not forest. Yeah, a smelter. Furnace, that's what I was looking for. So I've been thinking about it. That might be something fun to mess around with. Like just do a massive one that, you know, continues to cook the stone as I need it to. The one thing I really wish with the new Minecraft update they would put in would be auto-crafting, where it, like, put in crafting recipes. I'm gonna leave that stone here, because I think I'm gonna use it at some point down here. But yeah, oh, it'd be so nice, because then you could set up such easy redstone devices. I wouldn't have to make brick anymore, which would be amazing. I mean, I know there are mods for it, but it's like, come on. Something simple. We've got some gunpowder and bones. Let's drop that stuff off. We got more gunpowder, or more bones, and... Oh, lag spike. There we go. Alright. Oh, wow. They came in here, too. Okay. Drop off the bones. Drop off that gunpowder. Random piece of armor. We just got tons of that in here. Oh man. Okay, let's go drop off what's left of our materials. And let's see what we can do. So the majority, yeah, it's all cobblestone past the dirt. So let's just put the dirt in here. Perfect. Put that in there, and then we'll cook this cobblestone. And then we're gonna fill these chests, I think, with just nothing but what I have left of cobblestone. So I think that'll be the best way to do this. Okay. Let us do that. Cause this will cook for a while, assuming we have the coal for it, which I think I do. And I'm gonna check to see if we have any extra coal in the other room. Coal. We got another 40 blocks if we need it. So that'll work. And that basically kind of eliminates a lot of the stuff. Alright. Time to do the fun thing. It is time to go and harvest the mighty fields of Silencia. Okay. Let's grab our universal hoe. There she is. And now we harvest. And watch our levels grow. And the entire server lag out. Plus, we'll need to feed our animals later. Do, 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 do. Alright. This is my favorite part of Minecraft, I'm not gonna lie. I love the... working on this. It just calms me. Oh, 212. Plus, I've got to have the highest levels. If I don't have the highest herbalism, I'd be sad. Alright. Get all that. perfect. I used to make towns in Minecraft. It was fun. It's one of my favorite things to do when I'm wanting to relax and just enjoy my day. Like that's kind of how I look at it. It's one of those kinds of days. I mean, and this is a multiplayer server, so the other guys are on here. They just haven't been as of recent. Let us go breed our chickens real quick while I'm thinking about it. Hello, chickens. Yes, I know. There's so many of you. Please make love to each other for my entertainment. I need the chicken eggs. I need all of the chickens over here. Come on. There's 90 chickens in here. No joke. All right, we're gonna leave them there for right now. We'll come back to them in a minute. We'll put what's left and make that into bone meal. Cool, we got more bone meal coming in. Minecraft is just one of those games, though, that you can just kind of sit back and relax during. And it's even better when it's a server with friends on it. There are some in chickens. Need more chickens for KFC. Oh yes, I have plans. There'll be a KFC opening up one day. All right. Yes, those are inbred chickens, but they're my inbred chickens. And that's how you make the best KFC, is inbred chickens. Oh man. I wonder. So I was streaming at one point. It was one of my depressed streams where I was just kind of bored, and it was at the time, I think, when all my friends had girlfriends at the time, or were seeing someone, and I actually made a stream where I was really just depressed in general, and someone clipped it and goes, "Someone please take this man on a date." And I'm like, I saw that the other day. I'm like, what the fuck? All right. I mean, that's not totally accurate, but come on now. No need to attack. Oh, jeez. All right. All right. Oh, man. I mean, they weren't wrong. Don't worry, it takes a couple of generations of inbreeding to develop birth defects. Have you tried the millionaire mod on Minecraft? I have. I've tried a few mods on Minecraft that I've messed around in. And that is one of them. We were talking about still getting a server together, but the biggest issue has just been kind of getting everyone set up to where they can all run it. Currently, no one has a computer that can run it, so that's the biggest issue. All right, time to feed the cows after I slaughtered many of them. Oh wow, there's 9 of you. Well, there's 8 of you in here, but I can't feed you all for some weird reason. Okay, well, I guess that's fine. I love playing that mod. Yeah, I think I might mess around. Maybe I'll do a hardcore series with it. Just for something fun. All right, let's get all the carrots. All right, now let's plant all of them back, even though they've majority have already replanted. Oh man, gotta love these drops. Let's feed our sheep now. Yeah, I mean it is definitely a good mod. I think I'm gonna mess around more with it. The problem was it was just lagging me so bad when I was playing it, but to be fair, modded Minecraft just does that in general. Yes, make love, not war, sheep. Jesus, they ate all my wheat. All right, let's get you guys going. We'll do the other side next, and then we need to shear you while we're over here. Yep, I know, sheep. Yep. All right. Jeez. Okay, well, I used to play it with the localized weather mod, and I would get pissed when it. That's amazing. Oh man. All right, let's get as much as I can of you guys. Ooh man, I'm getting hungry because I'm getting lightheaded. I need to be careful. I might have to grab something to eat here in a minute. Okay. Also, let me put some of these away here. The purple. Oh, these are blue sheep. And these are the purple sheep. Perfect. Yeah, no, I feel that. Alright. Let me. We might take a quick break so I can eat. Oh, man. Lag like no other. Okay. Yeah, let me grab some food. Let me grab a salad real quick, boys. One sec. Hope you don't mind if I eat on stream. I'm just getting to that point my blood sugar's running real low, so I'm like, oh, I need to eat because I'm going to start to get really, not nauseous, but like cringy because I won't have any words. I'll be sitting here like, what the hell am I doing? I'll get distracted real easy. So, you know, normal stream for me. Oh, man. Let's just hope no creepers or anything explode on us while we're sitting here. Because that's exactly what the kind of thing that needs to happen when I'm sitting here eating. Trying to be all healthy and such. Nothing like a black bean, corn, and chicken salad. Gotta love these pre-made salads. I'm very American here. Can't even eat. It's a chopped up to all hell. So what's a new game release you guys are looking forward to? Anybody looking forward to the Cyberpunk series? Or game coming out? That they just delayed to no other? No, apparently not. Why is it you guys get quiet when I start eating? Is it because you just want to watch me eat? Is that what this is? I just had a great idea, yeah? What's that, Red Star? You have my curiosity piqued. Hour twerk stream. No. No. Anything 24 hours is a no from me. I'm good. Oh, you're gonna be a dead sheep here in a minute. I'm sorry. I don't have any looting on this. I apologize. Nope, I am not streaming for 24 hours. Nor do I can I twerk. Okay, come on, sheep. Give me your coats. Okay. There we go. Red Star, do you not remember the last 24-hour stream and how bad that was? Do you not recall the terribleness that we went through? Oh, lag spike. It was so bad. Like, no joke. I've had some bad streams, but man alive, was that bad. It just... Oh. Really? Really? This is what we're doing now. Oh, man. Alright, let's get all this. Thank you. Nope, you don't want to come out here. You will die if you come out. Cool. Got some lamb chops. Yeah, that was a terrible stream. Oh, man. Me and Wolf were, like, dying. I did really accent. You didn't. That was bad. All right. So many potatoes. But yeah, it was pretty bad for you. Bad you shaved your beard. Yeah, it was. That, hey, it grew back. And to be fair, Calvin doesn't want me to shave it now. He thinks it looks good, so probably not gonna shave it. Seriously? Right now, Bazombie? This is what we're doing? Oh, fuck off. You took my seeds, bastard. How dare him. Yep, nope, not doing that again, trust me. No worries, DJ. I'm just gonna be planting the fields. These fields are massive. Never shave the beard. Man, Red Star. Unless you're gonna be the one here taking care of it, I don't think you get an opinion in it. Alright. Nope, don't eat it. Come on, give me the potatoes. Okay, well, those potatoes are now water potatoes. Okay. Let us go ahead and finish this up. Perfect. That's all done. I mean, unless you're like looking like a ferret. That's fair. Oh man. That's funny. All right, let's see if this thing will actually take potatoes. I don't know if it will. Mm-hmm, it will. Cool. Fucking ferret, shut up. Alright, let's see. Do we have filled carrots? We do not yet. That's fair. Let's drop off our lamb. Drop that off. Drop that and that off. We'll just put the zombie flesh in here because I don't need it. Alright, perfect. Okay, time to do that side of the fields. Well, half of it. Oh man, this is gonna be so long. No joke, this is like 20 minutes in its own right of just working on the field. That's a creeper. God damn it, creeper. They're not supposed to exist. Alright. Is Ireland a part of the Earth Nation? Why? Because I've got the potato famine under control? This is nothing. We still have, we've just hit half of the fields, just to give you an idea. This is legit just half of what I've got growing. Because I like my fields. But we got so many potatoes, we're recycling most. Because otherwise you robbed Ireland out of everything. You're not wrong. I actually have gotten to the point where I'm recycling them just to get bone meal because, you know, not that I need bone meal, I'm just figuring I'll get enough bones and I'll eventually do something with the bones. I'll probably build something out of them. The amount of wheat I make could feed about, I think it was like 20 players for a week. So, you know, it's not too bad. What can I say? I like my potato, or I like farming. It's fun. Oh, man. That is funny, though. Alright, let's see if I can finish this off. And then I'll breed my... Alright, chickens. Breed for me. Thank you. So that's where all the food was when I starved it. Well, you just gotta come visit the Empire sometime. Alright, let's start planting some more potatoes. Oh, damn it. I always do that. Yep, you just gotta visit and we'll feed you. Until you burst. Let's go see what we need to fill in our chest with at this point. Alright, we actually do need to put in some spuds. Do we have any? Yeah, we filled our seeds. Alright. I don't even have a bakery yet, so I haven't even started making bread yet. Yeah, why is that, Red Star? Why would you want to be part of the Fire Nation or the Earth Nation? I mean, besides my mighty fields of potatoes. Alright, let's go drop these spuds off. Because to be honest, we're about to get a ton of seeds. As we do the other side of the field. Nope, there's the lag. Because people aren't very aggressive and you rule the Earth Nation. That's...
Uh-huh.
Tren rules over what we call the Redstone Nation. Because that's all he builds, is nothing but redstone stuff. Although they're calling themselves the capitalists, to be fair. Also, we could attack the Fire Nation so they don't attack us. We don't have a Fire Nation, surprisingly. No one's taken that role yet. I don't think we even have a Firebender. I haven't looked, to be fair, but yeah. We've got a Redstone Nation over there that are like airbenders mostly. And then we've got our little nation over here, which is me and Cameron, which is earth and air. Yeah, no one decided to stick to a theme. I mean, to be fair, I vassalized Cameron. He didn't really get a choice in the matter. I think Trent also has like netherite gear, so whereas I do not. Because I haven't actually been to the nether for more than a few minutes to get like basic stuff. And we all remember how that went. I keep forgetting today's Friday and not Saturday. And so I can actually have a drink tonight, which I'm excited about. And I got a message. Oh, here, I'll do that after I finish this field. I need to message Calvin and see if he wants to go grocery shopping tomorrow or not. Okay. I mean, we could attack the Redstone Nation. I'm for that. We could steal their people. Because, I mean, preemptive strikes are always a good thing. Steal their people, steal their bees, make mead here, you know. YouTube wants to make sure, yes, I still want to watch. Like, you couldn't possibly still be watching. Exactly. Oh, that's something I'm looking forward to doing this summer. We're going to do some mead streams. So look forward to that. I'll be doing my mead recipes and stuff like that on stream. Alright, let's go drop off all this stuff before we do the next section. Okay. I think I have some baked potatoes in here. Yep, cool. I'm going to take those for food. Yep, I haven't decided on the recipe I'm gonna do yet. I'm still working on some for it. Because I have a few recipes, and we've got the gallon jugs ready to go, so. Alright. Let's make some hay bales for future trade. Oops. There we go. Let's make these into hay bales now. Perfect. Look at all. Man alive. Alright, time to go harvest the beets. After we kill this skeleton. So that way they can't spawn. Ow, I'm. I will be mob proofing this place eventually. Okay. Yeah, it looks like we're gonna have more fights over there. See, I thought I mob proofed everything, but guess not. Yeah, this isn't even worth fighting. Let's just go to bed. That's why I leave a bed in the near the forest house. Oh man. Yeah, I'm thinking about doing my my raspberry mead this year. So that way I'll have something for next time. Yep. Basically, build a wall, lots of lights. All of the beets we will never need for red dye again. Really? God, wow, two of you, huh? I want your pants. Oh wow, you've got three pieces of enchanted gear. Let's finish up the section. Wall of Light might be a thing that comes in the future. I haven't decided yet. It's funny because picking flowers is still more effective at getting your herbalism up before crops is. Alright. So this needs to all be beets now. We are never going to have a need for food. I might make beet stew, just for something fun to do later. Oh, we need a mushroom farm. That's what we need. You know what? I might work on that at some point. Because, I mean, that just sounds like a good idea to me. Like, we have every other crop. We might as well get mushrooms next. But I'll have to look up some on YouTube, because I don't know how to make one. Like, it's not one you can just plant and call good. So, but I do like the beets, even though they're really a useless food. I just love the look of them in a field. They look so pretty that with that imperial red look. All right, but yes, a wall of light is definitely something that is going to be needed. Did I miss some? Oh, all right, let me grab them. There you go. Okay, there, chicken. Piss off now. You've been fed, now you're horny. Go away. Alright, let's continue on our little adventure and finish up the farm. Okay, this will be more beets because that's what it's supposed to all be up here. Cool. Alright, let's do this and time to get all this wheat. At this point, the only thing I could else that I could do would be go after the pumpkins and like knock those out, like do a massive pumpkin and melon farm. Maybe I'll do that as another river, just nothing but pumpkin, and then another one for just melons. I haven't decided yet. I mean, I know I could build some auto stuff, but I kind of like the idea of not, just because I think it fits better to the theme. Plus, my crops are legendary for how fast they are. Alright. Alright, there we go. Nothing coming from these boys, that's kind of unfortunate. Perfect. Alright. And that is all of the farming work that needed to be done. Oh man. And half the fields are already regrown. It's amazing. Alright, let's drop off our crop yield for this year. So beets, oh, we're gonna keep the seeds and we're gonna toss them. Let's do the wheat barrels. We'll do the melons, the solid melons, because I like having them. Makes it easier to do solid. All right, pumpkins are there. All right. Bale, that, and then the rest of this is just armor crap that we're gonna go toss. We're gonna take you with us, and we're gonna leave this here. Yep. Alright. Let's go drop this stuff off while we also set these seeds to be put through this thing. Oops, nope, don't take the string. Simstream begins now, in like 10 minutes. That's funny. All right, we'll leave these bones here and let us head over to our mob house. Sims. Yeah, I might play that tonight. Maybe I'll come back in like an hour and when I've had a nice drink and we'll play some Sims. How's that sound, Red Star? Cause I am gonna need a break just to eat and recharge and enjoy. Get some messages sent out, stuff like that. So I'm thinking about an hour should work. There we go, I like that. Okay, let's set this armor in here. And some more gold armor. Okay. Thank you all for everyone watching. I hope you enjoyed, and feel free to check out the stream on YouTube later. Catch you all later.